34. Oh, is this B1? Ayumi-chan will bring me to her favorite pork noodles. It's like, where is this one?
Near Taman Mega. Oh, you got white people there, that means it's sure good.
So, is this pork noodle better than the one in Oyuji?
Yes.
Yes? What the fuck, that was fast. I was stunned, I'm sorry.
Go la, go la, go la, go order la. You say nice, this is order lah.
Nice.
Then what do you say?
Nice.
That means nice lah, what the fuck? It's over there, it is calling your name.
Ayumi-chan, Ayumi-chan.
I share you. That is the key word for all girls.
What do you want?
I don't know what I want lah. Whatever you want is what I want lah. You give me that look, but you know it's true. Go lah, go lah, go lah. Chong and all that, man.
Should try the soup first.
Okay, I'll try the soup first. I wouldn't say it's better, but I wouldn't say it's worse. I think it's about the same, but it's different. Yeah. You know why not? Because the Oyuji one is like gao one, you know.
It's also gao one, yeah, like thick.
The soup is like thick. This soup is clear, but this soup has flavor.
Okay.
Or maybe I haven't burst the yolk.
No, you break it already.
Maybe now is when. Actually, I never thought like Chiu Huan could add like yolk and egg and shit. Wow, fucking nice lah. Eh? Boy, fuck man, with the yolk damn good way. I must say though, it's some pretty fucking good shit. I think by far this is the best. Like I normally would have stopped vlogging by now, but like I really need to like just have. Highlighted how good that meatball was.
How much was it again?
Already? I was a naive person, okay. I'm sorry, I should have stirred this one. Okay.
I told you, you never listen to me!
Okay. I'm a stubborn fool. Stand up.
You have to apologize to the pork noodles.
I already told the woman she's Michelin star. What else do I have to say?
money? Should I go to the barber and then look like a China boy? Or should I spend a lot and then look decent, but at the same time the whole month I won't be able to eat anything nice? First world problem. You sure nice about it?
Why?
Do you not see it?
How can you get so much hair in that?
I don't know, but I can feel it. There are many cultural things in Malaysia. There's like KLCC, Dataran, Merdeka, you know, Istana's and shit lah, okay? But like, one cultural thing that every Malaysian should fucking experience is the ANW. Oh, come on, Fokker. It's the ANW drive-thru. I'm sorry lah, okay? I'm sorry, I was vlogging lah. I'm sorry.
What do you want to eat?
You?
Besides me.
God damn, I see, god damn. God damn. Oh. A must-have classic is of course the root beer float. It's fucking. No fry, like curly fry. I love you. You can have one of my. True love is unlimited curly fries for your partner, right? Huh?
You know what I love? Nice.
Okay, I am respectful. We are going. You don't want to finish your root beer? Fuck it, I chug. What's the game plan?
We're gonna order the limited edition. Clucky, go!
Lead the way! Lead the way, I am the chosen one, come with me! I can't just go in there. It says queue here though. This is so the beautiful. Please don't drop, please don't drop, please don't drop, please don't drop, please don't drop. Oh my lord, have mercy. Oh lord.
I forgot to take spoon. Chill first.
Chill. Sarah. Want a spoon? Get it? Get, no. I said want a spoon. You don't get it. You don't. You are refusing to acknowledge my pun, but okay.
It's moose. Are you moose by it?
Are you a moose?
The strawberry is on point, man.
Sour.
I just want to point out I cleared everything. I'm not a terrible human being. All the bones are here. Okay, I am respectful. We are going. You don't want to finish your root beer.